A bizarre shooting involving a bounty hunter. Breaking news right now. It has some answers, folks. Police say the bounty hunter shot a man while trying to detain his friend at the Popeye's on Jefferson Street. Now, the bounty hunter was looking for this man, Richard Walker, when he spotted him in a stolen car driven by this man, Dondre Riley. When the bounty hunter blocked in the stolen car, police say Riley drove that car into two cars. The bounty hunter fired at the car and shot Riley in the neck. He is charged with stealing that car. The man they were originally after was arrested for failing to appear in court.